So here we are. That guy is fucking number one.